Everybody, today is Good Friday. I would like to share an article with you from ancient Chinese book, Liezi. Liezi, How to Look at the Life and Death. This book is from Lan Hui Jin Liezi's theory. It's talking about it is easy to be at will. From the chapter 7, Yang Zhu. Meng Sunyang listened to Yang Zhu's words and asked him, "Mr. Yang, say so, why do people live for too long? Just die soon. When you see a place with life and guns and war, you can rush in or jump in when you see the fire. If you wish, it's better to die early, isn't it?" Yang Zhu said that, "You were wrong to listen my words. That is not what I mean. Since our parents give birth to us, we just don't care. Let it be nature. Buddhist is called fate. Don't think there is any difference between Taoism and Buddhist. The difference is that you don't understand. See, since we meet by chance, why do we need to commit suicide? So we meet by faith, do whatever you want. When it's time to die, die happily and don't take any oxygen. When it's time to really die, don't miss it. It's also fate and let nature take its course. Whatever it is, it can die anywhere. I don't know if I die. I don't know if it's good. If you know it's more painful, when you do not need to find pain, let it be. Let it over. Therefore, the rhythm of life is to settle down with the situation. There is two sentences in Buddhist. In this world, you live in a hotel. If you come to pay back, you should pay it back. After repayment, you can do it with both hands. Goodbye. You don't own each other. You have to read the famous sentence in the A Dream of Red Mansion. This is not the army does not get together. The love of the couple is the army of the previous life. When it will be army together. So you see, the couple who live a long life and grow old together with a quarrel for a lifetime. If each love each other and everything is okay, is otherwise there will be many defects. Therefore, there is no need to choose faster or slower in your life. Let it be. Thank you, and I would like you to share this article and think about your life and let you be happy every day. And it's time to die, just die happily. Okay, bye bye, thank you.